Yes?
Griffin do that to her?
To Lena. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Farewell.
Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians? Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Is it true?
Slow now. Whoa.
Hey, you! Halt! Geralt of Rivia, correct? You were in White Orchard recently. Near Vizima.
Mm-hmm. Charming village, if you don't mind rotting corpses.
There'd have been one more if not for you. Lena. She survived, thanks to your potion.
Nice to see a Nilfgaardian soldier so concerned about the fate of some simple Nordling. Kind of surprising, too.
That night, when the griffin attacked her, she was on her way to meet me. In the woods, near the garrison.
Mm-hmm. Love knows no bounds.
Not so. Her parents told her that if they saw her with a Nilfgaardian, they would shave her head, cut out her tongue, and banish her from their home. Listen, Lena. She has not fully recovered. I took her with me when I was transferred. Thought she might get better. But no. She says nothing, recognizes no one, sleeps most of the day.
I warned Tomira. Witcher potions have powerful, usually permanent side effects. Can't do anything to help now. Maybe a mage could.
I don't know whether to thank you or curse you for not letting her die with dignity.
Trust me, the choice I had to make was harder.